up Marge. She's my fucking painting. Hello there, boys and girls. Welcome to the new EP for the greatest band of all time, Cock Sex Go. This is our new EP we like to call Spooky Bedtime Stories. In this EP, we'll be telling you some of the most grimy, disgusting, evil tales known to mankind. I am a literal demon from the deepest, darkest pits of hell, and even I don't have the fucking mental capacity to deal with Ben, Andy, and George. They're so fucked in the head. Oh god, this EP is starting soon. Even this fucking track is a brand new EP. How have I done this? I don't want to be involved with them. They're literally friends with Harvey Weinstein.
Wait. What is that?
No! Harvey Weinstein escaped from prison! Stay away! Stay away from me! No! No!
Fuck yeah, Echo.
€400 down at the Tesco.
Say, God is currently listening to us as we speak, and he isn't happy.
Jesus Christ is in my meal, that's good me, so will feel. Jesus Christ is in my meal, that's good me, so will feel. Taxi Grab is my favorite homeless man.
Wasting time is my favorite way to pass time. I'm a bullshitter, and I bet. this song is so bewildering, fam.
I don't know what to pose, but I did it with my legs, yeah. Welcome to your house, too. I'm a good sex, yeah.
Become my yours as fuck. Become my yours as fuck. Become my yours as fuck.
Literally.
Become my yours as fuck.
Working for little girls, all disguising them as videos, teaching them how to twerk. No, you just wanted some baby pussy. What the fuck? Oh my god, oh my god. Not gonna lie, I want some too.
Yo, why the hell promoting that though? No cap.
Do you guys like sneakers?
Hey guys, my next door neighbors are a terrorist. Oh, sorry, I mean a part of his life. Pushing the payload. Bring my
kid. Seriously, he fucking did it.
He really.
High tech, no questions asked.
He really does it.
I wonder what it's like to date MC Ride.
I came knocking on your fucking door a million times, and you laughed at me. You've been in love with something else your whole life. And this is a love affair. And so, I'm not gonna get in bed with you, because... Spirit of chess. from God.
Yeah, yeah, I'm congested, so it's gonna sound like shit, but you already know. Shout out to Gusto, shout out to Gus Spring. Yeah,
I said, your father looks like Gargamel. Just get a haircut, motherfucker, man, it won't end well. Because you're not bald, I'm feeling up bald. You kissing babies, motherfucker, yeah, you Greg Paul.
But she was only teen, motherfucker.
And George was a Jake Pauler. I got this bitch up on my lap, but I won't call her. Wanna know why?
Come on, get
cause she looks like Walter, and she's making fucking mess.
Ayo,
and she's with another guy, and his name is Seth. Yeah. And she said she's Seth Rogen. Shout out that Squish. Shout out to Paul Jogan.
Who the fuck is Paul Jogan? Shout out to Gus.
Also, shout out to Filippo. I was supposed you motherfuckers don't like me though. Well, if I take my shirt off, then you like me though. I got the fresh new titties, yeah, they silicone. Irish fuckers talking shit, yeah, it's Bug Mahone. Millionologist fucker, Indiana Jones.
Got him. How the fuck you stay on top when you're on the bottom?
Yo, what the fuck?
What?
What?
And that one's just saying, yeah, she'll be my vengeance too.